Congratulations, though. Congratulations. Taking it now for a 17. 17 of 9 section. Congratulations, everybody. Good times on your team. Somebody has a good deal now. Next. Already had it. Hope you're happy about that, right? I mean, yo, that's a big thing in making over your time. Bad guys, good luck, Wildfires. Coming up, and that's the 13-36 vote out of section tiers. Guys, let's take a look.
Come on.
And now, guys, we got a drop.
18. Well, I didn't have it. I haven't seen this film in long, you know.
Check me out. The Fire Blast. Let's go. We're taking numbers 2, 3, 14, 18, 21, 23, 25, 29, 30, and 31. So I guess.
Hey.
Yeah.
So I haven't seen it in at least 10 years, but he's so young in this, isn't he?
Oh, 7. Yeah, he's well young in this. How old is Shia LaBeouf in it exactly now?
Yeah, and he's got to be minimum 30 now, at least.
I don't think he's 30. Well, he could be actually.
He is definitely 30. If not, he's a little bit older.
Yeah.
Like, if you've seen him in Pop once,
he's got to be like 31, 32 then.
What's his name?
Shia LaBeouf.
Yeah, Shia LaBeouf.
Thirty-five.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. I should have looked at how old this film was.
You want a 40s, 35, would you?
Well, we ain't in this mark.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, like, you don't look 35, does he? If you know what I mean.
I'd say he does. I said 30 minimum, Rick said 30 if not older. You said fucking younger.
Midway through our 20s, boys. We're nearly midway through our 20s.
Yeah.
So they've got to be at least 10 years older.
Who's the guy he meets in this?
The little black kid.
Yeah.
I can't remember his name.
He's in quite a lot of shit, isn't he?
Yeah.
Anyway, I got it. that's good luck. Well, yeah, I'm sorry, not exactly, right? The missed luck is not exactly a thing on Wii. Number 5 on 15, that's section 2 from the Consumer Speed section this time. Yeah, it's good luck right now.
I mean, yeah. I hate to do fun of this, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah. Like in any of his thoughts. 3 and 22 guys are speed and it all seems good luck right now. But pretty much there is an exact possibility that we can take it. So far the highest is 750. You guys were dropping. Oh, that was not too fat and not too far away, right? It's 7 red guys in the same number, which we had 7 spins ago. One more 7 red. Well, it's that. No more bets, boys. Good luck. Fire numbers are coming. Those are 18 and 34 section reasons and section 4 plays, guys. How should we look for now? Let's see if we can get the numbers.
But you want, bitch.